Good evening. The state television company of Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Armenians of Mush give grapes to liturgy participants of Holy Cross Church. Historical church in Karin destroyed by thieves. New satellite images from Hasankeyf. Mysterious hole in Ayanis castle belonging to Van Kingdom. 250 inch T-shaped stones find in Karahan hill of Urfa. On September 8, the Armenian Patriarchate of Constantinople performed the liturgy in the Holy Cross Church of Akhtamar Island. The liturgy was conducted by Bishop Sahak Mashalyan. Many tourists from Armenia and other countries attended the liturgy. There were also around 150 Armenians from Mush. In an interview with Armeni Haber news agency Hayretin Arslan, president of the Cultural Solidarity Social and Tourism Association of Armenians of Mush, said that they came here to distribute grapes for the peace of their ancestors' soul. In his speech, the association's president added, "We bring the grapes of our 700-year-old ancestors to Holy Cross Church for the annual ceremony. So this is not a new tradition. People come here not only from Mush but also from all surrounding provinces. We distribute the grapes for the souls of our ancestors." The historic church in the village of Gülüçek, Karin, Western Armenia, has become a target for thieves. The church was built in the area of the Yellow Fir Forest. The completely excavated and destroyed church was left along with its fate. Ahmet Güroğlular, a resident of the village, said that the church is a historic structure and is on the verge of collapse. According to him, it would be good if it was restored and visited by a large number of tourists. The initiative Save Hasankeyf has shared new satellite images of the situation in the ancient city. Satellite images show that the Ilisur Dam continues to collect water. According to members of the initiative, many endemic endangered species are disappearing. According to the report, the following regions will be underwater: the provinces of Batman, Sirt, Digranakert, and Mardin, with a total of 199 villages, and the Hasankeyf district in whole or in part. The upper Tigris Valley, where the dam is planned, is extremely important for the history of civilization. In this region, known as the Upper Mesopotamia, the first settlements in human history were formed. As a result of excavations of one of the most magnificent buildings of Urartian civilization in Van, Western Armenia, Ayanis Fortress, a sacred structure, has been discovered, inside of which is a mysterious hole. The mystery of the mysterious room is not yet solved. The findings and the architecture of the room, as well as the floor, are made of alabaster-type marble. The area outside is empty. There are traces of wood on the wall. If there is any information that we can say for sure, is that the hole served religious and royal high-ranking officials. Ayanis Castle was built by King Ursa II on the hill. It is considered to be one of the most important and unique Urartian temples in the world, with stone and brick craftsmanship, ornaments, and wall sculptures. Recently, as a result of archaeological excavations in Western Armenia, many findings of historical value have been discovered, which enrich the already rich pages of our history. In the Urfa province of Western Armenia, about 250 T-shaped stones have been discovered in Karahan Hill, which is near Portaser, the oldest temple complex in the world. These stones belong to the Neolithic period and are very similar to those found in Portaser. According to excavation experts, surface surveys have revealed that the stones found in this site belong to the same period as those in Portaser. Certainly, there are still many structures that have not been discovered yet. Now let us represent to your attention a song by Rafi Hakupyan of Sidon Sidon.
Աշխարհն տանուր քո սիրույթ համար քաշում է փափագով սիրուն սիրուն աշխարհն տանուր քո սիրույթ համար քաշում է փափագով սիրուն սիրուն չի լինի քեզ պես ամենայն երկիր հայլուն արուսյակ ով սիրուն սիրուն Չիլինի քեսպես ամենայն եկիր, հայլուն արուսյակով սիրուն սիրուն։
You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.